It's probably quite a few years since you last spared a thought for 70s singing sextet Guys and Dolls. In a few moments, we want you to pick out Paul Griggs from the Guys and Martin Howard from the Dolls, but here, for the audience only, are the band doing There's a Whole Lot of Lovin' back in 1975. To choose from, but which two had to fight the blonde bloke for the Harmony Hairspray every night? Is it number one, Lenny Bruce? Number two, Pam Ayres? Number three, Lenny Bennett? Number four, Pam Schreiber? Number five, Lenny the Lion? Or number six, pa-pam, 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 pa-pa-pam? What do you think?
Why is number one holding the flower like that? Is it, he looks like a bloke off like some poster. Stop the war. Number two, very nonchalant, ran to see her mum with a flower. Number three, I don't know where his flower is, but I got a good idea. Number four, she's like embarrassed waiting at the train station. Number five's copying number four because he wants to cop off of her later. And number six,
Sally Jones upstairs was.
Absolutely no idea. Sorry, I've never heard of you before.
Yeah, well,
he was three.
He was three.
Yeah,
be
three
fair.
Yeah. Stick your thumb in your mouth. There you go.
Is there anything else you'd like me to
say? Easy, Tigers. You're coming around.
Oh, yeah.
Like 17, and I was probably.
You were rocking! That's what you were doing.
I was going to see polystyrene gigs.
So, what, you're too old to remember them, you're too young to remember them.
And I remember them perfectly well.
Yeah.
Come on, excuse
me.
What?
Come on.
Three and six. And that's about what they're worth these days.
Well, definitely number six, but she's not happy about that.
These good people have come on our show. You apologise.
I'm very sorry.
You apologise.
I'm very sorry, number three and number six.
Let's see if you're right. Were the real Paul Griggs and Martin Howard please step forward?
Yeah. Incredible.
Ladies and gentlemen, Paul Griggs and Martin Howard.